Okay, well, today we're going to be doing Draft of Champions video, the draft. Sorry if I yawn or anything, it's like 4 a.m. Couldn't sleep, so might as well make a video. Okay, so we only have a few rules. I'm a Lions fan, so absolutely no Cowboys. First rule. Okay, so if a good Cowboy comes up, that's why. Okay. Ooh, tough pick. Need corners to start off, so go with Richard Sherman. Richard Sherman of Seattle. Great size, great closing ability. He can close down an entire half of the field. Has good, well, I can't even think of it. We're just going to skip that one. Met with my chemistry. There we go. Ooh. See, this is what I'm talking about here. We can't go with Dez Bryant. It'd be the reasonable and good choice, but we can't go with Dez Bryant, so I have to go with AP. Need halfbacks. Again, can't go with the Cowboy. And need offensive line so we can run, so gotta go with Mangold. And he'll be a massive upgrade. Yeah, I don't think you need a lot of guys are going to hate that one. I know it. Lions fan, you got to go for your boy, Tolik. Already have a halfback, have a center. Go with Pitta for tight end. They're certainly building up some depth there. Ooh. Have two corners. Don't have a left outside linebacker, so get Collins. Again, Lions fan, so definitely gotta grab Levy. Gotta right outside linebacker and left outside linebacker. No quarterback, so Alex Smith. Gotta grab Alex Smith. Have a quarterback. No right tackle. Need help block the run. One Philadelphia has already been taken in this draft. Could they double up and take another one here? I tell you, you look at how a pick like this shakes out. Not only do they get a great player, but also a guy who's
see, have quarterback. I don't need a I need a wide receiver, but need to stop the run, so what's the stats here? Oh, that don't help anything through that game. I'll go with him so I can help stop the run. Guard the run. Ooh. Have AP so I don't want to grab Davis. Rod Woodson's a good player. I have a free safety. So I think I'm going to go with Ty Law here for corners. Help Richard Sherman. See the stats real fast. Ooh. Not really much better. See this. See, they're better than AP, but I already picked up AP, so I don't really need the another halfback just to waste a pick. Well, thanks for a wasted one. Okay. Yeah, I'll go with Ty Law. So we get our stats. 81 overall, 81 offense, 81 defense. I'm pretty good with that.